2.0. Lapit lang yan dito sa Katipunan. So, mapapadaan kayo. Okay to. So, they got stuff here. May mga for sale pa nga ng mga big bike. I think these are second hand. Silipin natin itong mga exhaust nila na MIV.
Very tempting, di ba?
So they have, I think they are the exclusive distributor of MIV exhaust.
Meron ding SC Project.
Diba? Nice. So these are made in Italy.
So when you order direct yan sa Italy, so I think I asked them it will be around 4 to 5 weeks. Maximum na yung 5 weeks.
Ito, untindi oh. On sale na yan ha.
Rotobox. These are carbon wheels.
$338.
Panalo. Magastos talaga itong bisyong to.
So even itong mga panniers nila, this is exclusive for BMW. Olin's kompleto rin. Okay. Medyo galing ha.
First time pero so far very very attentive and accommodating naman sila rito. So even tires, I think Mitas meron din yata silang iba pero per order. So this one is for sale kung medyo napupusuan nyo.
Multistrada V4S by Ducati.
Sa itsura pa lang mukhang pangmalakasan na to. Okay. So para makita nyo rin kung pupunta kayo rito. And if you're looking for one, ito naman. I think this is a Honda CBR Fireblade. CBR 600RR. Okay. And more stuff for, of course, Denali. For BMWs and, yan. Dami yan.
This is the first time we're upgrading the horn ng ating Scram 411. Again, for safety reasons, so hindi pambulahaw, pero makatulong ito kasi may mga makukulit din sa daan. Pero huwag nyo rin abusuhin ha, pag sobrang lakas. Alright? So, we'll see, we'll check, and sana maganda yung kusina natin. So, ngayon, piniprepare na nila.
Alright, natapos din. Tingnan natin ang ating kusina. Alam na tayo. Ma'am, thank you. Thank you.
Sir, ingat po.
Thank you.
Eto. There you go. Tingnan natin. Para makatabi-tabi yung mga makukulit. Okay? So, first time nating pinalitan to. So, again, guys, if you can, please drop by here sa may Katipunan. Kitang-kita naman. Yun ang kanilang logo. Dumaan lang tayo, but they accommodated. Okay? Do this. Okay. Dami ng sasakyan ha, because it's a holiday.
So baka naglalabasan na sila o nagluluwasan na ba yan? Paalis na. Okay, but if you are, ingat. Siyempre, we know it's a time to spend with the family. Pag mga ganyan, ingat tayo. Alright. Di pa natin nilalakasan kasi nga nakakabulaho pa rin. So this is the PIA, PIAA, PIA auto style horn. Ang kotse siya. Ito, yan. Yung mga biglaang ganyan, di ba? Kailangan talaga mag-iingat tayo. Patawa dito yung hatak niya for a scrambler. Yeah. Talagang pan-city siya. So if you guys are planning, I think it really suits yung mga beginner riders. Pero kung kailangan nyo lang na something really agile in the city na hindi naman kamahalan, why not?
Yan, yung mga iniiwasan natin, di ba? Walang signal, bigla na lang kumaliwa. Ayos. Di ba? Yung mga disiplina, nakalimutan na. Di ba? So, ingat-ingat lang, pabigla-bigla. Kahit may busina kang medyo malakas, wala rin. O hindi ka mag-iingat. Kasi ang safety wala sa busina. Nasa lahat yan, whether driver ka o hindi. Diba? O bago na tayo makasabihin ng ibang viewers natin, nagsisermon na naman tayo. Okay. Parang pag nagre-review tayo ng gadget, it seems like sermon, diba? Hindi naman, okay? Ganda, ang ganda ng kombinasyon ng ano, high and low ng busina. Again, salamat MPH 2.0. So, yung dati natin, single lang yun. So, ngayon naging dalawa. Well, in a way, nakatulong yun, nakalakas din. But other than that, malaking tulong dun. Kasi nga, aside from branded yung ating busina, it's a legitimate brand, creators of lights and also itong mga horns. It is a necessity, okay? This is not only aesthetic at hindi lang siya basta-basta gastos. This is a must, this is a necessity. Put it all together, yung skill mo, yung attention to details mo, tsaka how you will react, and of course, nandyan din yung tinatawag nating disiplina sa daan. Hope you have a great weekend. Long weekend! So, spend time wisely with your families. I'll see you guys. Thanks. Bye.